Hey all, this is Dan Clast, owner of the Hinsdale House and host of Within These Walls on VidiSpace. The reason I brought you guys here is I wanted to start something kind of new, something kind of an awesome way of trying to support each other. The Hinsdale House, as you all know, is a very old, almost 200-year-old farmhouse, and it's very hard to upkeep, and I wanted to have this idea where maybe everybody can pitch in a little, maybe somebody can pitch in a little more, but I wanted to be able to give back as well. Give back to you for helping me from afar, from wherever you are, and make you feel part of what we're doing. So I have these different levels. Patreon's pretty cool because it bills monthly, so take that into consideration when you're making your donation. If you wanted to donate $5, maybe you want to just donate $1 or $2, because it's going to be billed at the first of every month. And then it'd be a $12 donation because it'd be 12 monthly donations. but that all helps. Every little bit helps. I set the goals, and we want to get this Hinsdale House back to code and where it needs to be, support it, and keep it there for everybody to use for paranormal research for years to come. And I'm also going to build a new build, which is going to have museum items and haunted items from the original exorcism writings, from the families that were living there, newspaper clippings, a lot of evidence that is going to come in handy for teams when they come to stay at the Hinsdale House. I also want to bring these items on the road with me when I go to Paracons. So I'm going to have these items, some of them with me, when I'm going and showing them off at different locations and different states and areas that I go to. It's going to be really cool. Take a look at the page, take a sneak peek at all the rewards that we're giving and all the fun stuff that we got going on, psychic readings, gallery readings, classes, stickers, magnets, hats, you know, books, everything you can think of. We're trying to give back to you guys too for helping us out. So thanks for looking at this page, and thanks for the opportunity to serve you as well as serve me and serve the Hinsdale House. If you have any questions, please feel free to shoot us a message. Most of you know how to get in contact with me. Have a good day. Thank you.